You are tuning in to Pinax Radio.
Pinax Radio.
Leaving no stone unturned.
It's your funny answer for Imobi Biara Kwa, but once again, by Fidi Kesey, so Pinax TV. Still on the election case and the aftermath of the 2020 general election. So, Minoka say, update me, you know, Abeka Yensa, and we Fidi Kesey, so. Minoka say, Madam Ikuadom, who happens to be the leading frontier, and then the party here, the Ghana Freedom Party, GFP, you know, or no, it decline. I overtake John Dramani Mahama because Mahama say, and can any echina. And on Komoko petition, on Amundi almost 70 court. If you had done last week, Muho, and a Monday, Muho, and Oyen fast, and Odin the Ako quarter, he is saying, say, he's petitioning the Supreme Court and everybody who hear the case. They say, Mama, Semma, Omodi Banamumbungu. And this particular thing, they delayed the process because since only the case nearby, they have to take time, review it. And trust me, it is going to be a whole lot of things. Monday, if you are don't call, or the assembly, I could pay more quarter details. They in same woman, I'm forecast. Hey, woman, when indeed, 2024, she can be the first female president of the Republic of Ghana. Now, Minoka says we will be a course in the National Democratic Congress or more party. We've seen, say, a brat, a moose, a weird. Let me break this down. NDC is divided into three people now. We have people for John Dramani Mahama. We have people who are still loyal to the Atamos regime and the people who were the top whigs and the gurus during Atamos regime, Kweku and Idowu and Co. And we have people who are also still loyal to Rawlings and Co. So the NDC party is in three things and three folds. What am I saying? And the lack of unity amongst them, that is what is causing this persistent and constant defeat. Kweku and Idowu, who said Ebrana Atamos Etias, no. He held a big post, a party chairman, a party secretary. What am I saying? And we really respected him. But since Atamus, we you know, or Klemi say, you're sidelining, no. You don't listen to his views. They don't take him seriously. They treat him like a scumbag. All of these things are caused on it, you know. With fee, NDC, John Dramani Mahama, retype, Nana John Dramani Mahama. Or more ni fold no because my catch say were Rawlings or more supporting Rawlings or more supporting Mahama and I want more and almost supporting Atamos. It's in 3 foot. It's only the kind and I will fit Mahama did him. It's what we say if you've seen over the past times no kwa in the whole each and every time beyond ba ebe kasa and I'll be bomb Mahama chi. Why even he has even praised Akufo-Addo for his free SHS, how he has handled the coronavirus. Each time you all cast a we feel an MPP man who is wearing a green uniform and who is wearing NDC t-shirt. But then or the same year to just say in some amount for can say he is not an NDC, he has switched to MPP and no credit. He even showed documents that just he's still in NDC with any deals, no. But or can say me say Sebi unjan and yansan wofi to go and follow people who are petitioning a dear nyansan election will lose it. You have lost the election. What is your issue? You want to cause chaos, disturbances. Papa said he has not left his sense. He's an NDC man who carried his sense. Documents, pictures, any passport or thereby will be giving you all of these details right here on this particular platform. Now let's start off with this particular issue, which is one of the biggest issue here in Ghana. Minoka say, you know, Ikuadonko, he has petitioned the Supreme Court. Now, as I said earlier, and it's all in aid about this whole election brouhaha and the aftermath of the election, NDC force say they are not going to understand or they are not going to take the election results. So based on that, they are heading to court 29th today and tomorrow 30th, and even on 1st we'll start hearing more things about this court case. The whole thing is people are seeing and NDC people are advocating said we should do the thing on live TV, no being who's election. Well, I believe said that one will be done. But Minoka can say, you know, the flag bearer of the Ghana Freedom Party, Madam Ikuadonko, wako petition the Supreme Court say in Simbia opposition party, the National Democratic Congress, omba somebody challenging the presidential and the parliamentary election results. No mumbungu. Omumbungu. In a words, or Pacha say, NDC claims say they've stole the election and they've rigged the election for MPP, no. And another rank for the candidate MPP, no. A baseless and it shouldn't be heard in court. Who are you or Kapow? Or Patches are Semna Mahama any NDC for the ban. A dream being Election and young one now call. We had about 8 political parties who joined the whole thing. Nobody's complaining. Unkwa dear will say the election was rigged. What should say the election was rigged? If you don't call Nenumu Sema Okana Obekaya, a bra or mukoye election, if you don't call, she came 5th. Which means a rank can you put first, second, yeah, the Adina Osha. And this is for panel just 2 steps or a 5th, which means or a popular. Because she was able to get 5,577 votes nationwide, which represents 0.024% of all the valid votes cast. Now, in summer, or the 2 January, a petition now or kind, a bibri, mayor Bobosu na machimu achil ewu chimu. In the petition, no, or trust say, I humbly write to you the good office petition of the Commander Supreme Court. I humbly write to you the good office to share my view on the declaration of the presidency during the general election. I know Arsenal Obeka say, hey, Pina, say, Sema Okin, if you don't call, or Tibrofo, a woman's on Tibrofo, wait, Mark, I'm a actual new tree, my man. Yes, it's that's so you know, he has people is working, and that's why he was able to go to the Electoral Commission head office, go through all the process, and be on the ballot paper. Or see the main motive behind that is Ekuadon competition. You know? The main motive behind that, the declaration of the presidency during the general election on the 9th day of the December 2020 by Ms. Jen Mensa was clear and true because I, Honorable Ekuadon, the flag bearer of the GFP, the Ghana Freedom Party, even declared the winner being His Excellency Akufo-Addo on Tuesday, 8th December 2020, before Ms. Jen Mensa came to announce to the general public. It's therefore, if you had a patch, I said she had the people at all the 200 and so constituencies. It's results not money, but not so much. They were holding their pink sheets, calculating and putting everything into place. But on we said no, baby, and I didn't call. It was only going in favor for one person, and that one person it was only going in favor was Akufo-Addo. So she knew so Akufo-Addo has won. May to us say, I'm therefore by this letter appealing to your good office to ignore and cancel the case brought before you by John Dramani Mahama in the NDC party because it is never true that Ms. Jen Mensah stole vote for His Excellency Nana Addo Dankwa Akufo-Addo. All efforts by Madam Jen Mensah on the declaration is true and clear, but the NDC party is just throwing stones in the eyes of Ghani. I hereby congratulate Ms. Jen Mensah for her good job done. God bless her. I must state further that I placed the 4th position in the 2020 election, and with this, I thank all the Ghanaians for their recognition, and also it was clear to all Ghanaians on the television that His Excellency Akufo-Addo had 50+1 vote and Mahama had 47+1 vote, which shows the clear winner. Please find the attached copy of the letter, blah, 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 blah. And I'll say, I count on your usual cooperation. Thank you, President, Jubilee House, staff, registrar, general chairman, blah, blah, blah. And all the call. It's here for BB and Sandy Junior. Sisiya, no, Akufo-Addo, also on Kun. Akufo-Addo, see, Nipo, Bekwama, Niyame, Bebo, Yehuse. Apart from God, who Akufo-Addo says is fighting for him, because media men can't, Akufo-Addo, Naka. If you don't call any other political party, because in a year, Indra, any other report is say, Inida, a GFP, a GFPP, a political party, Mr. Henry Latte, or about out Abekase, a Mahama, he should concede defeat with Lucy Lex, and less so if you are don't quite out Abekase, Mahama, Lucy Lex, and if you are don't quite competition, Supreme Court, and summer NDC Bebano, they shouldn't even waste time to hear it because a business with no facts and merits. This is what is going on in this country. More updates going on. Now, yeah, trust what? About a year, Nipa Bako Ghana has you also, Ninsem no Abeye Bibri, DBI each and every day. Ye can ask me, you be a semna make us say, Mr. Koku Ayindo, who happened to be the former party chairman of the secretary, Mufan Chima. I don't get that clearly. Now, on the Simbia Betuja, so what's the idea? All of these things are El Koso. A man forecast Koku Ayindo, who he has never supported John Dramani Mahama, even though John Mahama was Atamos vice, because Tamana Kukwanyi the oil very prominent our NDC was when Atamos was alive. Atamos who you know pa, everything Atamos, the team members near the in Ayabogu. Now I say grass and JV Beka say Saturday NDC no more patch or SS in a trim. You see this current NDC Omenia break or many dahose crowdom. This is Sami JV say there's a new NDC which has come. But the question is, you can't ignore the old force because Kukwanyi the who or unconform supporting or bit my revamp. The base are almost supporting and now they liked Asumdwehene eya atamos fifi atamos na onya omosu na omu bevotia eya vote mom but the NDC is ignoring all of this and even ignoring the people who supported John Dramani, who supported Rawlings, and who still supports Rawlings even though he's dead. But Rawlings was an anti-corruption agenda, you know, who said Obi Wukra not only NDC for Shadan. So they need to get all of this, but this is a tip, a pro tip. If NDC take it 2024, I believe they can win. But nevertheless, who you the worker say, in as much as he has been praising Akufo-Addo's government, Free SHS is a good program. The way he handled the coronavirus is a good program. The way the nation is even going out in the first place, and the direction the nation is going at, it's a good thing. All courtesy MPP Akufo-Addo. So people question the allegiance and they question the standpoint of Okwuindo. So Okra, how your NDC and now your MPP, where do you stand? Tell us where you stand. It's MP. I'm a Musk Okwuindo. In as much as he's praising MPP, you know, each and every time your banner bekasa about NDC, but all. He's talking against Mahama, criticizing him, saying Mahama is not competent. Now, Emuna question about, I said, we should review this man's status if indeed it's an MPP or an NDC member. Based on this, you know, and Abeka said, I need to show people, say, I'm a loyal NDC member. Now, what is happening is, I'm loyal, but you know, me not loyal to say, Bimwa, they'll be loyal and they'll leave their brains in the house. Kukwani, they won't say more can, no. Or parties, or no, on the loyalty now, or yeah, no. Why are you loyal with his brains? If you check what is on the screens currently, you will see a Kweku Ayidoho and a Twitter handle or post TBB any other two screens. So say, Team for Natural for me, I'm going to share. Say, be someone be here, and I said, be a moose and some account platform with a crunchy. As you can see here, Mami highlighted this particular part. Let me say, San Ludi, okay, I'm here again. Or say, I remain a loyal member of the NDC, but I shall also remain true to my conscience. The insult and intimidation shall not change my stance on issues. The Atamos Institute shall remain a non-partisan think tank to honor the memory of a great leader of the Republic of Ghana. Now, this same way, to one is it was not one or any National Democratic Congress Party membership card at all. And now, or in the constitution of the national way to all, and ordain the ID can need use away to ya even 2020 go to this each and every time. In here, it's here for this is what you see on the screen. So, based on this, the whole air said, why are people saying, say, he's not an NDC man? He's an NDC man, just that, or no NDC man, or an NDC man who didn't leave the conscience. What am I saying? He didn't leave his conscience. Say, "Yakasi Evim Tiyeso Yeko Yeko Evim." Which evidence do you have? See Evim. That is Kweku Anyidoho speaking. That is Kweku Anyidoho speaking. Who see Evim? Which evidence do you have? See Evim. It's on no NDC. Yakasi Evim. Or Kwadrin. Or your NDC for now. They have conscience and they have brains. Into Bisan no see Evim. What show see Evim? Or didn't he figures ne toho? Eya calculation ne tabulation. See Evim. We lose. So you not come and follow hypocrites. Ah, omuni baby or moko. In some of the two jadi be brave, but when yabo ni ina tofa mawa, he posts in a series of tweets niya di adia. Penance wrap everything and summarize everything to brief niya di abroad. So that you can know what exactly is going on in our republic, the Republic of Ghana. So currently, this is what is going on. Let us know what you think. If all of these things are air course, so the first thing has to do with Madame Ikuyadonko. Ikuyadonko has petitioned the Supreme Court saying, he said, case NDC for day by Nomumbungu, a business without merit. It doesn't hold any clue. A waste of time and resources. They've lost the election and they don't have anything to write home about. Omuni Yomuko Fiomeka Chom party members and say, a honey, a juma ye, honey, juma ye. It's you lose. So we are working on all of those things about 2024. We come back to our one yet. But now they are going crying like a baby. Yay, me lose. What shows you've lost? This is Ikuyadonko speaking. And Akoku Anyidoho have also come to blast critics, the Sammy Jinfi, the Isidin Kiti, and other people. Ah, Omoka so nye NDC. Also, NDC nipa, but nye sa NDC for na moya. Muja madrin atom a single room ni mwa. Mone nam se. We are election here. This is Kweku Anyidoho speaking. I'm on forecast. Regardless though, we've seen your true colors and your true status. We'll pay you back in 2024 when Mahama comes back to power. let's this is what is going on. So let's see what happens next. I'll give you more updates as these turn of events unfold right here in our beloved country, Ghana.